all personnel be aware, car leaving.
Caesar, down. Where's Caesar?
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage.
Fucking hell, I licked my fucking dog.
Best lap so far is a 1 minute 19.2.
I really didn't do a practice race, so I'm wondering what the times are going to be here. I'm going to try and start in the mediums. Just kind of used up that one tire. 14%.
We're 17th in the speed trap, 201.6 miles per hour.
Yeah, I could just go out again on that tire, put some more fuel in. I'll do 4-3 in case we invalidate that. Just go out again, practice.
Engine fired, we're set.
Pit entry, pick an exit. I need that black library, man. Silver's okay, but that black is just awesome. I just hope my race graph is okay without the line.
There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Tires change when I head out on those mediums right away.
Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Mm-hmm. wish they let you choose your tires for qualifying. Basically, it becomes a one-shot qualifying.
Minute remaining, just 1 minute. Right, come in at the end of this lap.
Time was here 1:16. I mean, that's not on mediums. That's not terrible. I didn't think so. It'd be nice to see where everybody's tires were. Also, everybody was on the softs. What's it? Tenths ahead of him. Now the racecraft comes in. Maybe the tires really gonna make it that far? Last year was a medium hard for the one stop. lot of people on the softs. I was really gonna make it. I didn't think my lap was too bad. This will be good practice, though. Now we gotta try and keep it in check. Fuel. I just got a feeling there'll be a safety car or something here. Falls off there, does it? Let's plan for 18. You know, the tire wear is. I always run out of fuel here. .347, that should be good. Should we give this a shot, Izzy?
Bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tires and brakes. Warm the tires and brakes throughout the lap.
Just hoping to avoid damage here. Everybody up. Top 10's all on the softs. They're two stopping. No way they're not. There's always somebody.
Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now.
Okay. Oops.
Guess there's two people this time.
The rest of the grid.
Okay, Daddy's racing.
Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Is now available. lost some time to the car behind. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. A second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him.
Oh, fuck.
Top 10 now, keep it up. Okay, the safety car is out, the safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
I'm still one stop. Let's see, if I would have done the medians, I can go on the fucking hards. Then
drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Tire wear is just fine. I think I stay out here on the hards. This is the downfall of the alternate strategy. Izzy, you still down here?
Seventh place is everybody, and a lot of them are on mediums, so those aren't making it to the end. They're going to have to stop again. I wonder who the safety car was for. Ready to go. Tires are gonna be fucking like ice. I'll tell you what position I'm in. I don't mind this at all. Five, six guys behind me that haven't pitted yet, so those leaders got traffic to get through. Down!
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
No warnings yet. Izzy, you need to be quiet. You need to watch the race, okay?
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking
car
until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Fucking hell. Well, I fucked that up. I didn't even hear it.
Go, go now.
Well, now I get to drive at least. Fucking hell, I was in great condition.
Stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. The gap behind is 16.3 seconds.
This laps me.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Caesar down. Izzy, get Caesar to sit down. Fucking A. Down. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Izzy, come sit down.
The gap to the car ahead is 16.4 seconds.
Fuck that.
To the car in front is 4.8 seconds. To a faster engine mode, please. We're 2 laps over target on fuel. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Some tire grip around now.
gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
I can't hear you, Kittle. Fuck that. Jesus. If they're home, you can go upstairs.
Time penalty for that last incident. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. go, go. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Seconds. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Thank you. Great, good work. Great pass. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta.
It's gonna fucking hurt.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
That delta's fucking just terrible. Might as well.
Go now. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
If the wear gets too bad, I just go in for my repair.
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
Yeah, that's... This is just on me.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Release, release. Thank you. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Nice move. Good job. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. This is your final lap of the race. back to the car ahead is 3.3 seconds.
Back and watch that spin and that end of the first safety car. I do not know what happened. First 11 laps all came after that. It was just sloppy. It's gonna be a long year.